What's up again, folks? It's Joel here at the North American Guitar, and today I get to showcase for you a very cool, unique Bunting Willow. A lot of them come with Dynasonic standard. This one has got a set of TV Jones. Really, really just great for that type of old school, you know, 50s, Gretschy type sound. Fully chambered mahogany body, solid European spruce top, so it's almost like an arch top. And then a Bosnian maple neck, which is pretty figured on this one too. Solid as a rock, incredibly lightweight. It has an almost, you know, semi-hollow-esque sound plugged in, a lot like those 50s Gretschys did too. That's kind of the point here. So what you get is an exceedingly comfortable, super lightweight guitar that's got a lot of jangle, but also a lot of warmth at the same time, and it lends itself really well to kind of old school rockabilly, surfy, you know, early rock type stuff, but, you know, a lot of more modern stuff too. I mean, they're still good, full, rich sounding pickups, and they do overdrive just as well as they do clean, but this definitely has a 50s vibe to it. It's got this caddy green color with kind of like the, you know, faded gold hardware to match, and it's just aesthetically all comes together. Really beautiful guitar, really nice dark rosewood board too. It's warm and dark when you want it to be, chimey and bright when you want it to be, and comfortable and lively at all times. It's just an incredible instrument. There's really not much out there like it. Highly suggest if you're local, coming in and playing this thing, plugging it in. It's the Bunting Willow. It's here at the shop. I hope you like it, and we will see you next time.